hysterical. She called the police. The police came. Neighbors was all in the street watching the cops taking my father out in handcuffs. Damn, man, it was real embarrassing. To all my friends I grew up with, who grew up fatherless, I know through me you live vicariously. I want you to know that we ain't no better than you or yours. We all needed therapy. We care about each other more than we care about if anybody understands us. What I'm trying to say is, you and happy holidays from the Montgomery family.
Every man reaches that point in life.
We don't wanna make excuses no more, more.
Life took me on a roller coaster ride. I've been up, I've been down, all the whippings and my dad again. Took me on highs, turned around and then took me on lows. Oh, that I think about it, I use that as fuel. Then I changed it and now can't you feel it? Can't you feel it? That I'm a grown man with power, yeah. Let me you say yeah. If you was raised in a strict home like me, felt alone like me, gave you power, you can do it too. Just look at me, see I'm a grown man with power, yeah. Everybody say yeah. If you don't know the meaning of abuse, if you've been through so much and nothing nobody can do to you, now can't you feel it? I'ma run away, but somehow we came. Grown man with power. You can do it too. If I can do it, use it as power. I was a runaway. I was a runaway. It's nothing none of y'all can do to me. Do to me.
When you were a child, growing up with granddad and granny, did you really feel like granddad was a good father to you?
Absolutely. Absolutely. All my friends, daddies was walking out on him left and right. You know, he never left us. He was always there for us. You know, there was a lot of things that happened that I didn't understand. Maybe I might not have answered the question the same way when I was a teenager, but I understand and appreciate him so much more now as a man. You know, because he taught me respect and discipline and consequences for your acts. So yeah, of course.